like something that O'Brien's for.
This like looking those wheels. It also looks like the back has disc brakes and drum brakes.
Yep, it looks like full discs all around. I don't think we're going to see any other cab configuration, so I think it's going to be this bed, this cab only. I think they're going to market this more as like an urban adventurer's truck. So someone who's into all the